The failure by the financial sector regulator, Bank of Uganda, to keep up pace with developments in financial technologies means that bank consumers cannot get all the new technology-based conveniences, as the central bank admits.
As a central bank that is dealing with financial stability, we need to upgrade our supervision frameworks. One of the biggest problems that we face is that some of the financial services and products introduced, or that you want to introduce as banks, are well beyond the realm of existing supervisory and regulatory frameworks.
Speaking at the celebrations of the 10-year business existence of KCB Bank in Uganda, it was clear that the more banks introduce technology to be more efficient, they must prepare for closer scrutiny by the regulator.
Now, to respond to these new risks and vulnerabilities, our regulatory framework as a central bank will also have to change fundamentally from the present focus on intermediaries or entity-based to more of activity-based regulation in light of the complex networks of transactions and players in financial services. In addition, our licensing regime will also need to be continually redesigned.